A cold breeze washes in from the open window. A familiar smell stirs feelings. Times drinking in beer gardens and pissing in alleyways. The congealed coke on the cracked sill makes me angry. Thoughts of what a dissatisfied world we live in are interrupted. A guy appears next to me. My mood does not improve. He rests his head against the wall and groans. We avoid eye contact. Jealousy raises its head as he drags his dented skull away from the damp tiles. A pungent odor, the only reminder he was there. Only the low pulse of the idiot who's taken up residence in the alley exists. His taste in music is as questionable as his choice of parking spot. I try to distract myself by attempting a tiptoed peek out of the semi-open window. The now familiar squeak of the door brings my attention back to the job at hand. But my reactions are dulled and I resume my position a second too slowly. Then, in an etiquette-busting display, we make eye contact. This was wrong. But he's urbane enough to let it pass and take up the appropriate position and gaze. The car in the alleyway pulls away, and I'm left with the sound of a running tap. I turn in its direction to see an unmanned sink and a flowing faucet. The man, nowhere to be seen. Several questions run through my head. Why didn't the door squeak? Did he leave the tap running on purpose? What's he saying to his friends about me? Did he think I was coming on to him? While my mind searches for rational answers, it happens. A rush. The seal is broken. All my questions and worries are washed away in a surge of orgasmic energy, better than any sexual experience I've had in months. A wave of relief that no gun to the head could ever equal. The best piss I have ever had.